merit, but just the relationship with God. We cannot let this happen, and we must continue to work to address this religious freedom issue all over the world. And if we only save one life or give one person the chance to cast a saving belief that the one created you saw, then it is worth every bit of the trouble that we've all put ourselves through. So, God bless you, sir. Thank you for what you're doing. God bless Dr. Pham. And let's stay with it until everybody is free to worship as they choose in this world.
Congressman, thank you very much. We know that you have to get on to other meetings, so whenever you find it necessary to go, we certainly understand. All right, now we have remarks from President of the Ethics and Religious Liberty Commission, Dr. Richard Lahan. Dr. Lahan.
Thank you, Congressman. Thank you, Barrett. Let me reiterate to those who may be watching in China and those who will see this that we are coming to you from the Congressional Visitor Center. If I'm figuring right, we're right under the House of Representatives. We're in the basement of the House of Representatives, the sub-basement of the House of Representatives of the United States Congress. The John Leland Award for Religious Liberty. Now, when we delivered the award, we awarded the John Leland Award, as you heard, to President George W. Bush. In order to not make it political, we waited until he was getting ready to leave office. And we, Dr. Duke and I, went to present him the award in the Oval Office in December of 2008. And we walked in with the award. We'd gotten it cleared through the Secret Service, and we came in with the award, and this is the award, and we will do our best to get it to him in a timely manner. Dr. Pham, thank you so much.
做什么才能够更有效的帮助受迫害的中国的基督徒？你能听着吗？
能够听到。亲爱的弟兄姊妹们，你们好。
Dear brothers and sisters, greetings to you.
我想，那么我非常。这个今天非常的感恩，非常高兴能够这个接受到这样一个奖项。
I'm so grateful today to accept this award from you.
我想最为重要的是为我中国的加亚东教会祷告。
The most important thing that you can help the persecuted church in China.Is to pray for them, pray for us.
中国加兴教会运动即将迎来更大的复兴，我们深深感到，作为新兴教会，在灵性和真理上的薄弱。
The Chinese House Church movement is expecting an even greater revival ahead. We feel we are so inadequate in our faith.And in our equipping in our theological studies.
所以我们最大的挑战就是灵性的提升和真理的装备。所以我们盼望特别的为我们祷告。
Our two major biggest challenges are the spiritual strength.And also our knowledge of the Word of God. So we ask you to pray that we can have a stronger faith and to know more about the Word of the Lord.
获得这样一个奖项，这个是对中国基督徒维权律师团和中国参与维权运动的基督徒法律人极大的鼓励。
And for this award itself, is a great encouragement to the Chinese Christian human rights defenders and many other rights defense lawyers.
这让我们感觉到我们并不孤单。
And with this award, you made us feel not alone, not lonely.
耶稣基督的身体，美国教会乃至普世教会的弟兄姊妹和我们一起，并且为我们祷告。
We feel the same body of Christ in, as Chinese Christian and with American Christians. So continue to pray for us.
共同荣耀耶稣基督的圣名。
So we can glorify the name of Christ all together.
最后的最后的盼望就是特别的为中国的基督徒法律人群体以及参与公共事务的基督徒知识分子等群体来祷告，求主特别的兴起，让我们继续的为荣耀主的圣名，为中国家庭教会的更大的复兴，为中国成为一个基督化的国度征战得胜。
So my final request for you to pray that a greater revival it will happen to China, and in particular to pray for this group of human rights defenders in China and these church leaders so that we can better prepare for this great revival to come and to glorify the name of the Lord.
Dr. Fan, thank you very much. God bless you, Lord. Yes. And Dr. Land has rightly asked that, that our brothers and sisters in China would pray for us. How could we not ask such a great men and women of faith as we're seeing in China right now, and in a man like Dr. Fan,not to pray for us as well. So Bob, please ask Dr. Fan and our Chinese brothers and sisters in China to pray for us as well. Would you please?
Dr. Lan 说刚才特别提到说希望这个中国的基督徒包括你本人能够也为美国的弟兄姐妹特别的祷告。
一定会，我们会。
She said, yes, absolutely. We will pray for you.
Bless you, Dr. Fan. Thank you very much. We hope you can stay with us through the rest of the program, because at the end of our program, we are going to pray for you, sir. Right now, we've asked Mr. Bob Fu if he would come and share some remarks with us. So, Bob, please come and share some thoughts with us, would you?
Thank you, Dr. Land, Dr. Duke, and our distinguished guest here. It's really an honor and joy to celebrate with you as the 2009 Don Leland Religious Liberty Award is given.